not go further in that direction, my lady.
Sir Knight.
My lady.
Yes? I must go on.
There is great danger.
My grandmother is gravely ill. I must deliver this medicine to her.
You are young and pure. It will feel your presence.
Sir Knight, you are scaring me.
It will want you.
What will want me?
It will find you! Kill me.
Hey, hello to all my followers. I am now on day 5 of my photographic adventure throughout the deepest wilderness. As you guys can see behind me, I found some amazing locations to shoot. I have to thank all of you again because this would not have been possible without your help and your support on my Kickstarter, so I'm very grateful. I have not encountered any terrifying creatures yet, but I've been seeing a lot of them around, and therefore Bear Mace has become my best friend. I gotta give a shout out to Mom and Dad. Mom, yes, I am eating, I promise. And Dad, yes, I'm getting this photography artsy crap out of my system, and I will be ready to attend school in the fall as we agreed. I love you guys. So stay tuned, everybody. I'm gonna be posting some new photos soon as I can find a strong signal. So thanks again. Live long and prosper. Photo adventure update. I have promised you that I would venture into the deepest, darkest corners of the forest to find locations that no one has ever shot before. And I, Carol Marcus, am about to embark on just such a journey. Wish me luck. Thank you.
intruder! I only came in because I was being chased.
Thank you. Don't be afraid. I am a prisoner like you. I'm not keeping you here. The master is.
I need to leave this place.
The master doesn't let anyone leave.
Why? What does he want? Why does he keep us here?
The same reason a farmer keeps pigs. To eat.
The master is a cannibal?
No, it doesn't want our flesh. Its kind doesn't feed on meat or bread. The master feeds on our suffering. the more you suffer, the more he is nourished. He will send his creatures after you to torment you until you die. He's done it many times before. I've seen it. I've only survived by hiding.
This is a nightmare. He has the power to keep me trapped here?
And me, and anyone else unlucky enough to wander in here.
It must be some kind of demon to do this to us.
He's no demon. Not in the strictest sense. Nothing so simple.
Then he must be from another world.
He's from this world. He's one of the ancients. Possibly the last. The rest of his kind drowned when the oceans swallowed Atlantis.
And where is this master?
Oh, he's probably in his tower right now, waiting for one of his creatures to find you. That's all he does. Sits and waits. I've only seen him walking through the castle once or twice. Mainly, he stays in that tower.
How do you know this?
I have been here a long time. Years, I think.
Then how do we escape?
The answer to that is simple. For all his sorcery, the master is still made of flesh and bone. All we have to do is kill him.
But how can we possibly expect to overpower such a beast?
Alas, I know not. While I've managed to survive, I am only a prisoner, not a warrior.
Hello? Just say she has the phone!
But I am in the middle of nowhere. I have no cell signal. My car is broken. There are wild animals in the woods. And my imagination is really getting the best of me. So, anyway, I'm guessing I'm about 5 to 10 miles from the highway. But someone did think to provide me with this cool house. The door was open, so camping here tonight and then just hiking out at first light tomorrow. I just hope that some redneck survivalist who shoots first and asks questions later doesn't come in and catch me in here. But check this place out, guys. I mean, does it look like some redneck owns it? Not to me. So peace and long life, friends.
Oh,
What kind of place is this?
A place of horrors.
Then I'm leaving. And you should too.
No, wait! Wait! Maybe we can try here.
How did you get here?
I was chased in by some kind of wolf. But nothing like I've seen before. It was an abomination. Were you chased in too?
No. I was lured here by a beautiful woman. But when I was in here, she turned into something...
unholy.
Yes.
I was told that the master of this castle is the Dark Lord from the past.
What do you know about him?
He is a monster. He feeds on fear, not flesh. He'll keep us here and torture us until we are nothing but empty shells.
I think he feeds on anyone who is close enough to fall into his trap.
He's like a spider. Then we die.
No, we won't. Not if we work together. If you kill the lord of this castle, his magic dies with him, and we'll be free. His tower might seem impregnable, but I think I know the way how to lure him out.
Yes.
Maybe it's this one.
Maybe is not good enough. You have to be certain.
I do realize that if I point you to the wrong tower, the master creature will come out of the correct one and have me for dinner. I just need to think. I was so terrified and confused since I arrived here that I haven't been even able to concentrate.
You need to be calm in order to concentrate.
Yes, you're right. Before today, my biggest worry was my grandmother's health. I never really knew fear, and now I'm harvested from my fear. And if I die, my grandmother won't get this medicine. And she will die too. I can't let this happen.
We have to control our fear.
How do we control our fears in this fearful place? With the monsters at our back?
We have to try.
Do you have a god?
I have many.
I have only one. And my grandmother. She has a book of his teachings. And there is a passage. Do you want me to tell you what it reads?
I have fought against those who have tried to impose their gods onto me. In the past.
How about now? Here in this ungodly place.
In this place, I welcome any god. What does this book say?
Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil.
Those are good words. Do these words hold a meaning for you?
They never have. Not until now. But right now, they are the answer to all of this.
Can you recall now in which tower the master creature resides?
No. But I do know a way.
Explain.
I was at one of the bottom levels when I saw the tower for the first time, so all I need is to get to the bottom level and look from there. His chambers are at the top of this tower.
Are you sure about this?
It's the only way. You will never hack through his doors, not with this. We must lure him out. And we do this by offering him an easy meal.
You.
He will either come after me himself or leave to release one of his creatures, but either way, he will enter through that door, and all you have to be is ready to strike him down.
Thank you.
Thank you.